Assalamualaikum, welcome to Life with Dishal Wasim. Pakistan nuclear program, Dr. Abdul Qadir Khan passed away here on Sunday morning. He was accorded state funeral at Faisal Mosque before his burial at H8 graveyard. He was 85 years old. He was also known as A.Q. Khan, was a Pakistani nuclear physicist and meteorological engineer who is colloquially known as father of Pakistan's atomic weapons program. Dr. Abdul Qadir Khan is the undisputed hero of Pakistan, Pakistan's nuclear saga, called the father of the Islamic bomb. Dr. Khan pioneered and led Pakistan's effort to enrich uranium with gas. Let's raise our hands and pray for our hero. Thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz.